Hey guys, it is currently 5:06 p.m. The concert starts at 7. So as you can probably already tell, I'm going to do a vlog of going to ELLE King's concert. Make sure to subscribe to my channel with your post notifications on and give this video a thumbs up if you love ELLE King. And I'm so excited to take you guys along with me. Let's go to her concert. Alright, so then since we just went out to eat, I have to reapply my lipstick because it came off while eating. So I have to reapply my lipstick real quick in the car, and then we're gonna head to the concert. Okay, so I just reapplied my lipstick, and I think it looks fairly good. It's kind of a darker one, darker than I wanted, but now we're gonna head to the concert to see ELLE King. I'm so excited. I've never seen her in concert. And I love some of her songs, and I love all of her music, and she's incredible. So super excited to watch her in concert. Give this video a thumbs up if you love ELLE King, like I said at the beginning, and let's go.
Maybe someday I'll want it. So we left the concert just a little bit early because I started to feel sick. So we're back home. But it was the end of the concert anyway, so it's fine. It's fine. Make sure to subscribe to my channel with post notifications and give this video a thumbs up. But, I mean, overall, even though I did get sick, it was a super cute concert. And they played me and my mom's favorite songs. They played my favorite song, X's and O's, by ELLE King, obviously. And they played my mom's favorite song, Drunk and I Don't Want to Go Home. So I think I captured videos of both. I think they're both in this video. I can't remember for sure. But the cutest part, even though it wasn't one of my favorite songs, the cutest part of the whole concert was when she pulled that little girl up on stage because it was her birthday. And they sang together. I thought it was adorable. I really loved this concert overall, and ELLE King, you did an amazing job. And you even said, ELLE King, if you're watching this, which you probably won't, but if you do, you even said that you were so happy tonight because normally you're the one opening up for other people when this was your concert. I just wanted to let you know that this was one of the better concerts I've ever been to. You have an incredible voice. I love the raspy texture to your voice. You sounded amazing, and I just wanted you to know that if you ever watch this. I hope I can be just like you one day, performing for sold-out crowds, just like you. But somehow, I need to be able to get in that position first. But someday, I really hope to be just like you, play for sold-out crowds. Even if I don't end up singing the entire time, I would like to do some singing, but I would also love to get into acting a little bit. So that's kind of the dream for me. I hope to be just like you, ELLE King. I think it was an amazing concert, and I hope everybody out there has an amazing rest of their day or night or whenever you're watching this. Bye-bye, and until next time. Also, one thing I did forget to mention, ELLE King, you are probably my new favorite artist or whatever when it comes to music. I absolutely adore you. And I just, the only thing that would have made the concert better, if I had to give one piece of advice, have Miranda Lambert be there. That is my mom's favorite singer ever, and I think that would have been so cool if you had sang Drunk and I Don't Want to Go Home with her. But don't change the concert, because it was your concert, it was your tour, and it was so amazing overall. And honestly, I couldn't have asked for a better night. So you made our whole night, and just know that. Anyway, I love you all, and I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.